Zethan loved the moon. He would stare out of his window, way up high, and gaze upon its light, amazed at how the dazzling moon sparkled in the night. "Look," he'd say, "it looks like cheese," which was his favorite snack. A mega shining cheese ball, he dreamt of taking some of it back. One night he was so hungry, when his family was asleep, he climbed their biggest ladder way up high and took a piece. It tasted like the greatest cheese he ever had before. So the next night, he built a rocket to go back and try some more. He blasted off at midnight when no one was awake, and filled the space inside his rocket with the spoils of his take. He shared some with his dinosaur, and then they both agreed that they'd go back together for more tasty nighttime cheese. So Zethan and his dinosaur blasted off again. They ate until their tummies hurt, then came back and told a friend. Zethan and his friends ran out of rocket things, so he went into his dad's tool shed and found some bouncy springs. But what they didn't notice was that every single night, the moon was slowly shrinking, vanishing from sight. Zethan bounced and flew and climbed, bringing more friends every time. Until one night, he looked around, but the moon was nowhere to be found. "Mommy, Daddy, I ate the moon!" They smiled and Zethan said, "It's true!"
"Well, how'd it taste?"
his daddy asked. "Like cheese," he said, and Daddy laughed.
"Don't worry,"
Daddy said,
"for it will come back soon. The sky makes sure that every month it grows another moon."
"Oh," Zethan yawned, and laid down and slowly closed his eyes. He dreamt of going back to give the moon another try.